Hello everyone, this is Adrian. The channel is The Game Guiders. We have come to mission 8 in Hitman Absolution. This is Birdie's Gift. Very fast and pretty easy. The first thing we are going to do is to break the power to get rid of a couple of guards that is guarding an area we need to go into. And this mission has, you can do it in two ways. This way I'm doing now, and another way is to actually do the shootout with a girl right on the right side here. But that takes a longer time, and I think, and actually, it's a bit more tricky, if you ask me. So I like to do it in this way, but it's up to you. Now we're just waiting for this guard to go, and then go back here and throw the pipe between. Yeah, you see inside. Don't hit the door or the roof, because we need to distract the guard in there, and then pick up the key card. You see, so I picked it up, and then pass in behind him, right like that. Well, I was a bit quick, but you see what I mean. And now we're going for the evidence, and we are also going to get a notebook where the code to a safe is in, and that's actually what we need to get the key for our silver bowlers. It's in the safe. So here we go. There is the evidence, and here's the notebook. And also there's a lot of stuff you can pick up here. If you want to have this like all completed, all the side quests and everything, then do your thing. I don't bother. I rather make a walkthrough and use my time on figure out missions on walkthrough than picking up everything. So, but it's I think it's 20 or 30 weapons you can pick up here, so it's kind of fun if you want to collect them all. And here is Kane, or is it Lynch? I can't remember, but one of them. The other one is actually in the last mission when he's standing with the jukebox. Right, now I'm throwing the pipe, so I distract that guard, because so he doesn't face towards us when we are doing the change cover. And now here's the safe. And inside here is the key. And then we're actually done. We can just go grab our silver bowlers. The only thing we need to do is get past this little area here. But luckily for us, the police officer doesn't mind. There's a guy in a suit climbing out of a vent for some reason. Just like, hello, I'm climbing out here. And yeah, he doesn't care. Great. Then we can pass and get our silver bowlers. And that's that. Mission accomplished. You will only get veteran. That's the highest rating you can get. Sorry, I didn't construct the rating system. I have to say, I'm actually a bit disappointed with the rating system. But that's another story. I hope you enjoyed this. Hope to see you in mission 9. Take care, everyone. Hey, hey.